Yeehaw! Hello, everybody. I'm back. Welcome back to Turmoil. Had a rough few days there, but you know what? We're going to do better. We're going to be great, and Fred here wants to sell us some more storage. All right. Actually, Fred, let's talk about that. So, the Super Silo is $35,000. I don't want to spend that money right now. Instead, I want to go to Town Hall. My cursor seems weird. Is it always like that? I don't know. Let's do a stock auction. What we got? 3%. That puts Blanche and Ty with me. I don't like that idea. She does have more money than I do. 3%, 18,000. Yeah, there we go. 18, come on. Oh, who got it? Daisy got it. All right, well, I don't mind Daisy getting it. She just wants to get in on the game. Okay, not a big deal. Not too, actually, let's look at Daphne's first. Oh no, 94 cents. I normally could do better than that. You know, let's take a look at the map and see what our spots are looking like, and then go from there. If we have good-looking spots, we don't need to worry about it. Oh, we still have plenty of room. All right, I'm thinking right here is where I want to go. So let's get a bid in and hop on down. Oh, that's where I wanted. That's where he wanted. I'll go here for now. Yeah, let them all keep fighting it out. That seems silly. Ooh, she's going off on her own. Beautiful. Okay. Well, oh, she updated size 3, so let's see. Where's size 3? Is that, it's not the scanning. I have no idea what size 3 goes to. I must already have it. Oh, it's the pipes. That's what it's, the pipes. Okay. I'm feeling good on horses. Do we need more? If we get a big haul, it's nice to have a ton of horses. Faster horse is also nice. I still don't need a counter. I'm trying to think if I need more of them or faster of them. This will be an initial cost, but I... Let's take speed. Alright, let's go digging. We're ready. Alright, we got this. Great. I can pay to upgrade wagons twice now. Right now, that's there. Let's get our rig ready. Come on now. Perfect. Stopping it. Beautiful. Not gonna put another rig down just yet. I am gonna put another wagon down though, now that I know I have oil coming in. I should put two more wagons down. There we go. Okay. Oh, look at this. Are we gonna get it? Bloop. Nice, okay. 88 cents, that's a pretty good start. Let's have them go, and I'm not gonna upgrade tubes. I had some good comments of like, hey, you upgrade your tubes too fast, you weren't ready for it, and basically they were like, you were not prepared, and was 100% correct. I was not prepared. More money over here now, and it's a little closer, so that's good. All right. That's a good start. Let's scan. That's a nice looking pile right there too. All right, what I think I'm gonna do is drop another wagon because I am gonna start upgrading pipes. Don't have the money yet, now I do. There we go, okay. So that's two pipes. And in theory, we're still good there. Helps if you actually have all your horses going. Good, we're dropping a money, so I'm gonna put a silo right here. And I think I'm gonna start making silos to save up some of that oil. So 75 cents is good, I'm happy with that. Now I'm gonna update again, and I'm gonna put another dowser down over here. Now I'll put one more wagon down just to be ready. And if we're dropping below 70, you know what, we're gonna switch to store it all. Alright. And we're gonna be storing a lot, it looks like. So let's scan over here. Let's get a wagon up. Alright, I'm gonna need to start selling some of it. Let's upgrade the wagons one more time. There we go. Oh, branch limit. I need to get more branch limit is what I need to do. Okay. So we're doing well. 84 cents. It's still pretty... Oh, $1 over here. What are you doing, wagons? Sell better. Okay. So he can go away now. We'll scan that. I'm going to do a scan over in this area because I'm assuming there's got to be something over here. Nice big central scan. Not even a pixel of anything. Wow. Maybe we're just in a cruddy area. No, but that's a good price, so we'll keep going at $1.20 plus. If we don't find... Yeah, I think we have enough wagons going. We're doing okay. $1.18. We'll keep that going. Let's put, I guess, another dowser. And you know, we haven't used a mole in forever, so let's drop him. Oh, actually, I think I screwed that up because he just goes to wherever I clicked, right? That was dumb. So let's have a mole go down here, kind of explore around. Oh, well, right where he found something. Man, I just wasted two moles. It's $200. Yeah, I'm not that worried. Alright, I'm not gonna put another rig. I'm just gonna have this go right to there. Because I can see it! Because of my mole! Alright, mole, you weren't too useless anyway. Let's save all our oil. I can already tell. I'm gonna need another storage. Alright. Whoa. Oh, what's going on? That's weird. Alright, there is some gas down there. So we are going to be able to run a gas pipe. That's good. Let's scan that and get an idea of how big that is. We'll do a scan down here. More gas there. Let's see if there's anything over here. This just could be an unlucky, you know, unlucky draw. That's oil. We are going to need another silo. For when that one fills. There we go. It's June, so I like, you know, I like these fat pipes. Fat pipes. We're going to need another silo. Can I put it right there? No. There we go. We're just getting all the oil. I don't know that the gas is going to give me that much of a vantage. Don't think it will. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna run a gas line up to here. I'm gonna have to start selling at 94 and at 94, 95. Go, my horses. Go, go. Get it down. $1.09, that's great. We'll sell it all off there. We'll sell it all off. That's awesome. Okay, so while that's going on, we're ready to build a branch, I guess, down here. Yep. To get ready to tap into... Oh, what is this one right here? I'd be really annoyed if I left just a little bit of oil, you know? All right, $1.04 is pretty good. I'm going to store everything, because I think I'll be able to drive that up more. And then I'm going to drive one all the way over to here. Okay, so we're gonna get ready once this is drained to pipe this, vent this gas in, and see if that gets us some big bonuses. We'll see. I don't know that it will. And I have to decide if I want to pay. All right, that's everything. So we gotta close this. Actually, we gotta close that. Perfect. Okay, so that's closed. So we have that tap, tap, tap. Let's close that. Let's get a move on. And while that's going up, you know, I'll pay it just to get the bonus and drain it. Let's hope it's worth $1,000 it takes to get there. All right. Sell everything, y'all. Sell it all. $1.50, $1.07. Nice, got up to $1.60. You know, I'm happy with how that worked out. And I should have, you know, at the very end there, I could have made a little more. That was a great, great month. Withdrawal, stop the level. How'd we do? Yeah! Oh, we missed some gas, but yeah, look at that. $1.08 a barrel. Hot diggity damn. That was a great run. Oh, I got really excited there. All right, how'd everyone else do? Not as good is the answer. Everyone else? Not as good. All right, let's go to the stock auction and see if we get something great. 4%. All right, now I have more money than everybody. If I want to be realistic, I would like to maybe 20,000 if I can get that go that long. But I might not be able to. I might have to go at 30. You know what? I'm going to get it. Yeah, 18,000. Rock on. That puts me at 16%. Gives me a nice little buffer. Whew, let's see what the saloon's got for us. Never below 70 cents, whatever. 93 cents, pretty good, but that's really pricey. I don't know if it'd be worth it. And I still don't have a diamond. I still haven't gotten a diamond. Horses, I can get more horses. Workshop, let's see what we got here. Moles. Scanning. I can get big old scans, but that's pricey, and the scans are pricey. I think what I want to do is super silo. And I guess call that a thing, because now I'm broke. Alright, let's go to Town Hall, and let's buy some land. So, where I was over here, and it wasn't even the best, but I did pretty dang sweet. So I'm happy. I think I'm going to bid for this one. See if I get booted. I like my little area here, we'll stay near it. Oh, you bugger. I'll bump you out. Alright, well, it cost me four. Not the end of the world. Alright, let's go digging. Ooh, I don't like being this low on money. 85 cents. I wish you could just start a wagon up here and just watch it drop. Alright, come on, gents. There we go. Do I get lucky? I'm gonna make this a two rig day. There we go. Alright, buck 19 is fantastic. I'm actually upgrading because I want to get that. There we go. I want to get it at that rate. Oh my gosh, get me more oil. Alright, we'll get one more wagon just so we don't overflow. Alright, and now we can upgrade that pipe. Alright, that's just a really nice starting amount. Yeah, I should be able to support it with the wagons. Especially gonna be upgrading them the first time right there. Drop another wagon. Buck 12 over here. Come on, y'all. Get along, little doggies. Buck 9. Nice. That was a really nice little start. Let's build our super silo. Upgrade. Mega silo. Yep, just did it. Got my super siloed. Oh my gosh, I'm out of oil already. That might have been a total waste. What am I doing? Let's get another dowser. Wow, that's disappointing. Well, I'm going to use that damn silo now. So I got two dowsers down. I can do a little bit of a scan, but I don't want to have to borrow money. Okay, there's one there. Can I get... Hopefully I hit it. Do I hit it? I did not. I'm going to have to borrow money. Unless it's like right there. Oh, are you kidding me? Okay. Let's borrow money. Annoying. Get out of here. Alright, so that's happening. I'll scan here. That's happening, and we're not going to sell any of it because those are awful prices. So we're just going to store it until one of them rebounds. It's about there. Beautiful. Whoa, it clicked out of the game again. I hate when that happens. All right, let's get that going. We'll get that. All right, now we're moving. And I think we have a nice pocket over here. That's small. I'm not going to worry about upgrading that pipe. Ooh, look at missing that stone. Yeah, that's a good price. We're making money now. Not as good as last time, but that looks good. I don't actually know if that's small, so I'm going to scan this area and just see what's going on. That's a decent pocket over there. This looks like it's a huge pocket, so we'll do one more scan. That might be it for scanning. I might just do dowsers and luck of the draw. Not as big as I was hoping. Alright, if that drops anymore, I'm going to hold... Okay, let's hold the oil, see if we can do better in a buck 13. You know? Let's also get another dowser. And what the heck? Let's throw a mole down here and see what happens on the way. Alright, so I got a nice fat pipe here. And again, we're looking for something better than a dollar 13. Alright, so he got something. And my mole showed me something right here, too. Might not get a dollar 13 or better. Okay, so we are going to sell it at $1.08, just, you know, just some of it. Just get some money back. Alright, $1.09 wasn't too bad. That got us some cash. And I can do a little scan over here, see what's going on over there. Oh man, I thought I saw... Guess I didn't. Alright. Oh, come on! There we go. Now I cut past the rock. Great. Okay, so we got this moving. We got that moving. We're gonna get one more dowser. Haven't seen any oil either. Or not oil. Haven't seen any gas yet either. So maybe $1.13 was my highest, and I might need to make another silo here. The super silo fills as we're waiting for prices to rebound. I'm okay waiting right now, but just for a little bit longer. Okay, well, we're gonna have to sell some. Let's get down, get a wagon over there. There we go. Just sell down our, yeah, let's just sell down that one tub. Could just to get some income to work with, and then I'm going to hold off on the super silo just as we sell that down. All right, that's almost sold down. All right, we can go back to storage. I guess we're gonna have to keep scanning. This next may be a light month, which is okay. I got a lot in that super silo, but I really like to get like a amazing rate for it, you know? There's some natural gas. Whoop, no, open that up. That was a waste of $300. Alright, so we'll close that. Let's get that natural gas ready. And it's September, so I'm actually gonna start just selling over here. And we'll drop another two or three wagons. Alright. There's another natural gas. So let's just keep moving here. Alright, that'll help get that drained faster. Let's hold off on selling any more. Really just want to get that emptied. You know, that's the ideal right now. Almost there. I think we're almost there. So, what are we gonna do? We're gonna drop storage here just to get it completely empty. How are we doing down here? Excellent. Okay, we're empty. So once that last little bit comes out, it's now come out. I can close that. I can go there. I can go there. Close that one. I can open that one. think this will do what I want to. Let's drive those prices up. Let's have everyone go over there and sell. We're in our last month. Can we get it emptied? 130. All right, we're coming down here. It's a little more over on this side. All right, we're halfway through December. I think we're gonna be okay getting all out. Again, not at the awesome rate we might want it to. Not as great a month, but we sold it all. Boom, okay. Not awesome, but not bad. And we have some nice tools to our name, and we're doing okay. We made the most money still. Blanche's been saving up, though. Whew, that was a good run. I'm feeling pretty happy about that. It gave us the tools to really keep moving along. What it's showing me is, as much as I'm spending, I'm still making lots of money. Making lots and lots of money because, well, yeah, you can see. We're doing okay. All right, so what we'll do is we'll come back next time and we'll keep playing because I'm really loving this turmoil. Keep on digging for oil. See you next time.
Bye.